Communication makes our world meaningful. Who we are and what we do is defined by our abilities. Most of us take our hearing for granted, but hearing loss affects over 10 million adults and 45,000 children in the UK alone. This equates to 1 in 6 of the population and has an enormous personal, social and economic impact. It will continue to become an even bigger challenge over the next decade as the number and proportion of older people increases, and with increasing exposure to workplace and social noise such as MP3 players. By 2031, it is estimated that 14.5 million people in the UK, approximately 20% of the population, will have a hearing loss. So with those odds, why be anything less than exceptional? Unlike similar products, Influx looks like an ordinary pair of glasses. Only the user sees the display, giving them a new outlook on life without the social stigma. With several built-in features, including a heads-up display and multiple omnidirectional microphones, Influx not only converts sound into visual waves and graphics, but also translates spoken words into text form, enabling the user to experience the sounds of their surroundings visually. Connecting Influx to the mobile or desktop app allows the user to set the level of assistance required, depending on their ability to hear sounds. From the colour and style of the Flux form, to the various ways of receiving notifications,